I'm Luz Peña in Santa Clara County, where six fires broke out within miles of each other. Firefighters are not ruling out the possibility of arson.
We're tracking hot and dry weather moving in later this week that will increase our fire danger. The latest on the Fire Weather Watch and the AccuWeather forecast.
I'm Cornell Bernardi in Berkeley. Aquatic park off limits to swimmers and boaters. We will tell you why. ABC 7 News starts right now.
Now, news to build a better Bay Area from ABC 7.
Right now, six fires are actively burning in the hills east of Milpitas. Firefighters have been fighting the blazes since noon today. Good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Eric Thomas.
And I'm Dion Lim. CAL FIRE is now calling that group of fires the Reservoir Fire. ABC 7 News reporter Luz Peña spoke to CAL FIRE officials who are investigating, and she joins us live in the South Bay. Luz.
Dion and Eric, firefighters will continue on scene working on these fires, creating a perimeter around them. At least 40% is contained.